tata wa sa pa le re je mo mi sanwo abo yellow. Yeah, Moise. See, look, we've been repping this for a long time, man. Don't get it twisted. 709 Studios, Elatter Entertainment. Show Bobby for that.
Where we at?
Willa FM.
Willa FM?
Yes, Willa FM. Willa. Radio.
Willa.
What area is it?
Victoria Island.
When you think red carpet, you think something glamorous. You think of something to see. So that's the meaning of red carpet. The red carpet is a way of life. It's like always carry yourself in a good way. And this is what you're about. This is who you are. So red carpet is a track. It's just an introduction to Moise, the one side of Moise. It's my first African single, but I've been involved in a lot of projects, even back in London and in the States. There were so much projects I'm involved in, but this is the first African release.
So do you intend any more releasing your album now to travel?
Oh, definitely. That's the main focus. But the album will not be coming for now, as we're gonna release a few singles. But in between that, we still send out different mixtape tracks. Recently we did a track called My City, which is also, a lot of people are taking to it, but it's also a mixtape track.
This question I'm about to ask you, I'm going to have to again. Moise in Nigeria.
Moise. Let me tell you how well Moise is a Nigerian. Right? I lived in Nigeria for a very long time. I got the Momo do it. We don't. Nigeria's in a blood, Nigeria is in a bone, is in a system, is in a way of life, so we're Nigerian to the fullest.
Penetrate the Nigerian music industry.
To penetrate? I think to penetrate would be might be my wrong usage of words. I would say I would want the music to be felt by any music lovers. You know, anybody that's into music, anybody that's into feeling good, anybody with a young heart. A young heart doesn't necessarily mean you're young at age. You can be an old man and still young at heart. So that's where the music is directed at. So anybody that's in love with music will love it.
Before you go, some words for those young upcoming.
Young upcoming. Well, I would say number one is be yourself. Number two, what I would say is focus and master your craft before you get into it. Because if you get into it and you start finding out a lot of other things that you have to do, you might back off. Like a lot of artists will do things and they'll be like, can't be bothered, man. This is just too much, you know? But if you master your craft and you understand the business side of things, don't just be an artist, be a businessman. If you can put both of it together, be a businessman and an artist, then you definitely surely succeed. And always put God first.